So that's it. End of the Mauam Strictly Extreme UK tour. Today was good, man. I mean, like, more talent in Stevenage than we'd seen in the previous five destinations that we've been to. So it's tough to find, you know, it was tough to select who was going to go through. And then it was between two players. One, which was him. Two, was the guy that I ended up choosing. And the only reason I chose him, and not this guy, is because the other guy entertained the crowd a lot more than what he did. Even though he's silly sick, he might become an SPX player, but we'll see. But basically, that's where I chose the winner. He was dancing, he did his thing, and flipping and taking on the players, and he was excellent to watch. And at the end of the day, we're called Strictly Extreme, man. It's gotta be extreme, and he was extreme. So we're just leaving now. Everyone's packing up, gonna leave, and we'll see you next year at the Mauam Strictly Extreme Tour for 2009. Stay locked.